Did you know Dragon is not Carp's son? Look at this. He is his son-in-law, and he took the monkey in honors of his wife. Dragon's real father are nothing more or nothing less. The real father of Dragon is Rox de Shebek, the super powerful man in One Piece, the captain of Whitebeard, Kaido, Big Mom, and others. He is Luffy's grandfather.
Subscribe for this information.